And John Callison, the left-hand batter against right-hander Dick Raddatz. Swing, and there it goes, a long high drive, deep to right field. It is going, going. Home run for Callison, and the Nationals win 7-4. John Callison hitting the first pitch from Dick Raddatz lines it into the stands in right field. And the final score, the National League 7, the American League 4.